Hello and welcome to Daily Wellness. I hope that whatever kind of day you're having, you incorporate parts into it that make it well for you, so that if you were to repeat this day every day for the rest of your life, there'd be parts of it that really nourished you and you really relished. So, you know, we do have a fair amount of repetition in our daily routine. So I hope whatever goals you have to have a routine that serves your highest self, I hope you're able to achieve them. So this is one of my goals, of doing a little bit of movement every day or almost every day. So here we go. Gonna get started. Just closing the eyes and opening the breath. Inhaling, exhaling with a sigh. Inhaling, touching fingertips to each other above my head. Exhaling, floating them back down. Inhale through fingertips above head, and exhale, right hand comes to left knee. Left fingertips on the ground behind me. As I give myself a squeeze. Inhale to meet fingertips above my head. And exhale, left hand comes to the outside of right knee. Gazing over right shoulder. Inhale, palms together above the head. And exhale, right palm to left knee. Inhale, palms together above the head. And exhale, left palm to right knee. Then I'm going to round through the spine, cupping my hands on the front of my knees. Inhale as I lift the heart, gazing upward, and exhale, rounding through the spine band, tucking chin into chest. Inhale to lift up, exhale, round down. And I'm going to make circles with my heart over my hips, leaning forward, side, back, other side. And see if I can connect breath to movement here. Taking one half circle with heart over hips to inhale, and one half to exhale. Extend my legs out long in front of me, walk out my knees, swish my feet side to side, point my toes towards my nose, and then point them away from me, and place my hands by my hips. See about catching a little lift, lifting hips up off the ground. And then keeping my palms where they are by my hips, I can lift right leg up, lift left leg up. See what it's like to just move for a second, lift both legs up. If that's available to you, just play it around. And now I'm going to come into a sturdy plank pose. So placing my palms under my shoulders and standing on all 10 toes here, my legs long behind me. I'm going to gently rock back and forth. Notice the breath. And then come onto right forearm, come onto left forearm. And then come up off the right forearm, come up off the left forearm. And come down on the left forearm, come down on the right forearm. Neck neutral. Take a breath. And push up with left hand, push up with right hand. And you can do this walking plank if you want for a few more. Coming down right forearm, left forearm. And up on right, up on left. Meeting in the middle with the breath. And then down on left forearm, down on right forearm, and up on left palm and right palm. And see if it's like to gently sway side to side. And then coming into a resting downward facing dog, reaching hips high, heels low, pressing through all four corners, hands and feet. and shake out the head in one direction and the other. And bend the knees. Going for a stroll. I'm going to inhale left leg up and bend the knee. Option to flip the dog so that I'm on my right palm. Left fingertips reach over my head as both feet support me. Hips lift towards the sky. And then return to downward facing dog. Take a breath to reset. Then inhale, right leg up, bending at the knee, opening from the hip, and then flipping over so that my feet are on the ground, my hips reach towards the sky, and right hand reaches over my head. And then return to a downward facing dog, inverted V shape. And see what I notice in my body today. Inhaling and exhaling. Then inhale, left foot up. Exhale, step it through between the hands, all 10 toes point forward. Right palm is in the same plane as my left foot. And I'm going to inhale, left fingertips skyward, spiraling open from my core, from my heart. Inhaling and exhaling. I'm going to use my fingers to frame the front foot and then prop myself up so I've got a nice deep bend in that front knee. Fingers now on left thigh. Option to lift fingers above the head, lifting heart, lifting gaze, lifting thoughts. Inhaling and exhale. Plant both palms down. Step left foot back to meet the right. Inhale through plank. Exhale, lower down with control. Elbows hugging in towards ribs. Inhale to upward facing dog. Pressing palms and tops of feet into the mat. Lifting gaze. And exhale, tucking toes. Reaching hips high. Heels low. And breathe. Next inhale brings right foot skyward. Exhale, plant it between the hands. All 10 toes shine forward. Feet are on train tracks rather than a tightrope. Left palm plants into the earth as right fingertips reach skyward. Inhale, feeling belly expand against right thigh. Exhale, frame the front foot with all 10 fingertips. And bring palms on top of right thigh. Nice low lunge here. Inhale, palms up together above the head. And exhale, plant palms down. Step right foot back to meet the left. Inhale through plank, lowering down slow. On the exhale, inhale to upward facing dog. And exhale, coming into a puppy stretch where knees and toes are bent, and bottom is higher than heart, which is higher than head, which is higher than hands. And come back into a child's pose, where you're going to choose knees wider than the hips and big toes touching. And then walking just with the fingertips, catch a little lift in your arms. And then use your spider person hands to walk yourself back to a comfortable seat. And open arms out wide. Inhale, give yourself a hug. You deserve one today and every day. Hold yourself gently as we sway side to side, taking a moment to love yourself or love certain qualities about yourself. Inhale, arms out wide again. exhale, hug yourself opposite elbow on top this time, and sway. And shake out wrists, bring palms together, thumbs to heart center. And see what you notice about your body in space right now. What do you hear? What do you see? What do you feel? And whatever your daily habitual practice includes, I hope that it helps you explode with wellness. Thank you for practicing with me. Namaste.